When I first started at ASU, I definitely was very shy and very quiet, but as soon as I found out like kind of what my calling was and what I wanted to do through the people and the staff and the faculty, it became very apparent of who I wanted to be. The reason I picked ASU is because I grew up in Mesa and I came back every summer to visit family and do the summer programs here at ASU. I began as a biomedical engineer and I chose to switch my major my sophomore year to healthcare innovation just because I felt like biomedical engineering was more on the side of math and healthcare innovation was more on the side of thinking out of the box and policy and changing the way we view healthcare. Healthcare innovation is about coming up with different things to change healthcare. One of the reasons I chose to attend Arizona State University is because we are so innovative. We are actually ranked number one in innovation above MIT and Stanford. And when I graduate, I hope to work within the hospital administration and I want to work kind of higher up so that I can implement change and innovation. This is a major where you want to be creative and you want to think differently than everyone else. So it's not unreasonable to push the limits. So that's something you're looking for. This is a great major for you and a great campus. And it's very easy to find opportunities within the major and at this college.